Swedish researchers discovered a secret weapon in basically increasing the education potential of a country or even a school. This secret weapon is old and has been used for literally thousands of years. Well, what is this secret weapon increasing the education level of a country by education potential, I say, by double in a short period of time? Here it is. In a study published, the impact of a physical activity intervention program on academic achievement in a Swedish elementary school setting, published in the Journal of School Health, July 10th, 2014, which recently came out actually the 7th of October, but we'll go through that later on. The title is kind of long and complex, so I just kind of ad-libbed it, let's say, put it that way. And my title is called, Can Letting Kids Play Outside an Extra 2 Hours a Week Save Education? Well, researchers basically said yes, and this is what they discovered. By giving kids 2 extra hours of play and motion activities per week, 2 hours over 7 days, not 2 hours per day, 2 hours over 7 days, they were able to come up with these results. The odds for achieving the national learning goals in the intervention school, the school where the kids played more, increased twofold, whereas the control schools didn't increase at all. So let's break that down. All right, we have 120 minutes, 2 hours, and let's say school is 5 days a week. So I want to double the odds of my kids passing or meeting national standards. I'm going to have them play outside for an additional 24 minutes. That's it. 24 minutes of extra play time per week doubles the kids' chance of meeting national standards. Let's break it down even more. Let's say 7 days, 120 minutes over seven, comes out to a little bit more than 17 minutes per day of just outside play, doubling the odds of a child passing or meeting national standards. And in conclusion, the researcher said, the results from our current study are in line with other studies of both animals and humans, demonstrating links between physical activity and cognition. If you're active, this works better. We have previously found the strong correlation between cardiovascular fitness, IQ, and brain resilience in young adults. Interestingly, we now demonstrate a link between physical activity and school performance in young children, adding to this exciting line of research. So, 2 hours of play, doubling chance of meeting national standards. You know, phys ed in school actually is not such a secret weapon after all. At least we knew that back in the 50s and 60s because it correlated with better test scores. And we won't even get into the point about music programs. That's it. Once again, Ralph Turchiano signing off. And here's a freebie to improve the entire education level of wherever. Thank you.